Erin Burnett.
Piers!
How are you?
Visiting our new set.
Let me... Well, please, don't stand away just so soon.
Hey.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. Just, I tried to make the set look a little bit like yours.
I like it, but I wanted to remind you of the last time we worked together on television.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
The Celebrity Apprentice. You may remember when
I tried to get you fired, Piers.
You had to judge the last four, and you said to Donald Trump that I was a repulsive human being. And he should definitely not choose me. You and Jim Cramer stuck the knife straight in my back.
Isn't it a case of what goes around comes around?
I've just come to wish you total abject failure. Because that will make me look good. Now, I want to talk to you about this. I want to interview you.
Okay.
Because I've been living the build-up, because you've very sensibly employed a digital producer who supports Arsenal, which I know will mean nothing to you, but it makes...
Soccer team?
Yeah.
Football.
Yeah, but
football
not just a soccer team. It's a religion. How are the nerves? Because this is big time. I mean, look at the size of your set here. This is it, the Erin Burnett Show, OutFront.
So we're very, you know what, I'm excited. I'm nervous, I'm not going to lie, but I'm really excited. And we've had a lot of attention to detail, Piers.
Yeah, go on.
You know, like the edges here, you see how they're curved?
Do you think people are going to be tuning in for your edges? Seriously?
Well, I think that if you pay attention to all the edges, the picture looks better, is the theory.
Really? Who told you that, Guff?
I just made it up.
Now, how opinionated are you going to be?
As opinionated as I can. You know, we're going to... Okay, so in all seriousness...
I think you should smack him straight out front in the eyes.
You take the facts, you can be very opinionated.
Exactly.
Because a lot of people have opinions without facts.
Well, here's my thought process. Mm-hmm. I just know, having watched you over the years, that I just want to tune in at 7 o'clock and get your opinion on what's been going on. I'm actually more interested in your opinion than the people you bring on.
Really?
Yes, and I think a lot of people will be. Well, look, despite the way you decimated me on Celebrity Apprentice, you should get that clip.
I knew it would never. I told Piers before we go, one time when I was filling in for Meredith Vieira and you were coming on, it was my first day, and I said, oh, Piers is coming on, and he is going to say, what a you-know-what, Erin, and I was really scared. And you came on and you were nice about it.
That was very funny.
Much more generous than I was.
But I must dig out the clip, actually, of what you said to Mr. Trump, because it was really treacherous.
I mean,
we're talking blade right in the back. Good luck. I'm rooting for you.
All right. Thank you, Piers.
It's huge.
All right.
Seriously,
rounded edges.
I mean, you're in between a sandwich of Wolf Blitzer and Anderson Cooper. What more could a woman want? Seriously.
Oh, God.
Very nice.